Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. So yeah, today I will review Vega 3-in-1 hair styler. So this is the cardboard packaging. I got a lot of requests to review this 3-in-1 hair styler. So basically this is a hair styler which comes with curling iron, straightener and crimper, all 3-in-1. This is one of the most popular multi-styler in Vega brand, and it is also very affordable. This is priced at 1269 rupees on Flipkart, and I would say this is such a popular hair straightener. Guys, it has got 34,000 of ratings by real customers, and it is 4.1 star rated hair straightener on Flipkart, so that's really amazing. This is how the actual multi-styler looks like, and it comes in a beautiful color combination of black and rose gold. And when you hold this multi-styler for the first time, you will it appears like a curling iron, okay? So it doesn't appear like a regular hair straightener or a flat iron. You can see this is my Philips curling iron and this is the Vega curling iron. Using this multi-styler, you can firstly create curls. Secondly, you can straighten your hair, you can iron and do hair straightening. And third, you can do the crimping. It comes with 360 movable cord that makes it very convenient while straightening, curling and crimping, because when we do all these process, we kind of twist the hair straightener, we rotate the wire, so this will avoid any kind of tugging and pulling. I do have the other Vega crimper, and this one is priced at around 1700 rupees. And if we compare the power cord of both of these, the quality of the power cord is exactly similar. Both of them are good quality, which means, you know, the 3-in-1 multi-styler, it is priced at 1269 rupees, and for that price you are getting really nice quality and movable cords, so that's really nice. So when you hold this multi-styler for the first time, you will feel it heavy. It's not lightweight. All these sections that we get, no, all these crimping part and the straightening and the curling iron, so because of all these plates, it's kind of heavy in comparison with any other hair straighteners or crimping iron. It feels a little bit heavy. Overall, the fit finish of this multi-styler is really nice. It's not a very good quality, also it's not very cheap quality. It's fine, like it's just like, you know, any other regular Vega hair straighteners or crimping iron. So this multi-styler, it comes with only one switch from which you can switch it on and switch it off, and there is also one indicator that will indicate whether it's on and off. So this is, there is a slide switch, okay, so like that you can switch it on and switch it off. And it also comes with another, you know, press button. So when you press this button, automatically the plates gets opened from this side. If you press this from here, then the crimping plate will get opened. And from the other side, if you press this, the straightening plate, it gets opened. So it's like that, okay? So it comes with three plates. So the upper plate and the middle plate, it is used for the straightening. And the other two plates, that it is used for crimping purpose. Okay, so this part of both side is crimping. These two plates are flat, so it can be used for straightening. And when we lock all of these plates, there is a switch, so you have to press this in between. So when you work with this, you will get to know better. So this is how, once you press this all, so it will appear like a barrel like shape, like a curling iron and curling rod. And with the help of this, you know, outer portion and outer body of this multi-styler, you can create curls. So this is very easy and simple mechanism. When we talk about the actual plate length, it comes with quite long and sleek plate length, and it's a little bit wider also. It's not very sleek and smaller size plates, and it's suitable for thick and volume hair as well, because the plate size is decent. It's long, it's little bit wider side only. Likewise, the crimping plate is also long and sleek, and you know, it's good quality. The coating of all of these plates are ceramic coating. So ceramic coating is a basic coating that you get in a budget hair straightener. It's usually in hair straighteners and hair styling tool, you get different kind of coatings, you know, over the plates. So you can either get basic coatings like ceramic coating or keratin infused ceramic coating or titanium plates with ceramic coating. So these are some good quality of coatings that you usually get in your hair straighteners or curling iron. So this one comes with ceramic coating. It's very smooth also. I'm also using other hair straighteners and crimping iron from Vega, and till now I feel the coating and everything is really nice. So we will see the demo, and in that I will talk a lot more about it, and I will also quickly compare my Vega hair straighteners and crimping iron with this multi-styler. Price wise, these are like a little bit expensive in comparison with the multi-styler. The Vega VHSH20, this hair straightener will be priced at 1600 rupees, and the crimping iron is priced around 1700 or 1800 rupees, like that. The heat temperature of this multi-styler is not mentioned anywhere on the cardboard packaging and anywhere in the description of like online purchase link, like on Flipkart and Amazon. So yes, temperature is not mentioned anywhere. So it just comes with one fixed temperature on which you can do all these three things, curling, straightening and crimping. So firstly, I will show you how to do crimping with this multi-styler, and I will also compare this with my Vega crimping iron so that you can have a clear vision how this performs. So this is my clean, dry and oil-free hair. You can see the exact volume. I have like a wavy and frizzy hair, if you can see. So firstly, I will apply the hair serum as my heat protectant. This will add some shine also, and it will make my hair frizz free, and it will also protect my hair from high heat damage. You don't need to apply this on the scalp, you can just apply this on one section of my hair. I will work with the 3-in-1 multi styler, and the other section I will do the crimping with my Vega VHCR01 crimper. So we will see a quick comparison also at the same time. So guys, you can see slightly steam is coming out from my hair, which means the heat is really high, and you get decent amount of heat in this multi-styler, which means the heat temperature is not low also. It's nice, like it's suitable for creating curls and straightening and crimping. So yeah, this is how the multi-styler will do the crimping on your hair, and you can see I've achieved a lot of volume and kind of texture is added on my hair, create certain texture on your hair, and it will also, you know, add lots and lots of volume to your hair. So that's why we do crimping. And if you don't like the texture over this, then you can just take few of the hair, only the top layer of the hair, and you can do the straightening also. I have a separate video on how to achieve volume with crimping, so you can just check that out. So this is how it performs like on my hair. So this is Vega VHCR01 crimper, and it also comes with the fixed temperature and power on and off button. So with this crimper also, you can work very closer to your root parts, and this crimping iron is so suitable for professional uses as well, so you can use them. It's a dedicated crimping tool, so yeah. And you can see it's very quick and easily it creates the texture on my hair. Alright, so you can see the result. You can see both the sides. If we compare the finishing result, I would say both of this appears exactly similar. But I think that I can feel the texture more in this part, and this side feels again a little bit smooth, but both are visibly kind of similar. Performance wise, I would say this is fast in comparison with this multi-styler. It comes with maximum heat of 220, and I would say this also comes with maximum heat around 200 to 210 max to max. This feels more, you know, textured because of the shape of, you know, teeth of this. But it is more handy, and this is also handy, but again it has more weight in comparison with this one. So now we will see the demo of straightening and curling. I'm going to be using the multi-styler this side for straightening, and the other side I'll be using Vega VHSH20 hair straightener. And this is a really nice hair straightener. It comes with keratin infused ceramic coated plates, which is better than this one, and it comes with four different temperature range from It starts from 170 and goes up to 230 degrees Celsius temperature. So I'm going to be straightening my hair at around 210, because I think 210 would be quite similar to this multi-styler. And so I always prefer to use a tail comb for straightening. It gives me nice result and convenient straightening. I have like frizzy, dry and wavy texture hair. So when I touch my hair, it's really hot, okay, and the heat temperature, it won't be less than 200 degrees Celsius. The steam is also coming out, which proves that the temperature is really high in this multi-styler. And the straightener glides smoothly. The coating of this multi-styler is really nice. It comes with keratin infused ceramic coating, and the temperature right now it is 210 degrees Celsius temperature. So I will start closer to my root and I will glide the straightener throughout my hair. And you can see how this performs. The handling part of this hair straightener is really nice. It's lightweight, it's super handy. Single-handedly you can work with this hair straightener. And guys, you can see how beautifully it straightens my hair. I have already done a review on this hair straightener up on my channel, and it can be used for both straightening and curling. As you can see, the end result of both of the multi-styler and the Vega hair straightener. And this is how my hair looks at this point. Both the side looks quite straight and shiny and smooth and silky. The only drawback that I experienced with this multi-styler is that the plates, both the plate, it doesn't fit perfectly. There is still some gap in between the two plates. And because of that, doesn't, creates a right amount of pressure on my hair. Whereas in Vega hair straightener, when you press these plates, when you lock this plate, it fits perfectly, like there is no any gap. So it's very easier, you can smoothly glide the hair straightener, you can create the presser, you can press your hair in between the plates. So for curling, we have to lock all of these three plates all together on place and like this, and then the multi-styler is ready to curl. So I will do my curling on the straight hair. I will keep it for a few seconds. The multi-styler is very heavy at this point to hold and do the curling. I'll just remove it. So you can see how the curl turned out on my hair. It's not that curly at this point. It's kind of wavy. So I'll just try once again. We'll see how this works. This time we will keep for longer time, because let's see. So guys, it's not lightweight. My hand is paining holding this. And now let's remove the rod. So this is how exactly the curl will look. It's not curls, it's like waves it has created. It's because of the temperature, I would say, because for curling we definitely need high heat temperature, because for the curling purpose we create patterns on the hair, we twist the hair, we turn the hair, and these things happen, so it needs lots of pressure and it also needs high heat temperature. Then only you'll be able to achieve beautiful curl like pattern that will be long lasting as well. But with this multi styler, this is what I can achieve. Next, I'm going to show you the other side with the hair straightener itself. I will do the curls. So you can see the curling with Vega VH-SH20 hair straightener, and this is with the multi styler. So you can see the main difference in the curling patterns in both the side, and this side curl seems to be more long lasting. As you can see, I'm stretching it and it's not opening, so it's going to last you for the longer time. I will also curl my hair with the multi styler from Philips, and this is the salon stylist, and I will use this one to create curls so that you can get a clear vision about the performance of all of these different kind of multi styler straighteners and different brands. So this is 10 years old, so I still use this. I'm just going to show you how this works. First thing, it's very handy, it's very lightweight, you can see it's so convenient. And I'm not sure this model number is still available in the Philips, but you can definitely check out other multi stylers. You can see this is the curl that you can achieve with the Philips multi styler, and this is how it works. So that's the reason I still like to use it, and it creates a long lasting curls on your hair. This is from Vega hair straightener, this is Philips multi stylers, and this is Vega multi styler curl. So you can see the crimping has added lots of volume to my hair. So guys, if you have like a very flat scalp area, like your hair is very thin around the root parts, you can always do crimping to achieve certain volume, and it's very long lasting. The crimping will stay up to 3 to 4 days until your next head wash, and that's how we use the crimping iron. That's all I wanted to share about Vega 3-in-1 hair styler. And you can see right now my hair styling is totally different. I have some crimping going on, and then curling, and then straightening, everything all in one hairstyle. So this is different kind of hairstyle. Okay, so yes guys, when we talk about the Vega 3-in-1 hair styler, I mostly prefer to use it for crimping and straightening. Although I don't do crimping on a daily basis, but I like to use it for crimping purpose and straightening. It gives you like a frizz-free, nice, you know, straight hair. It takes some time because the heat is not that high in this multi styler, but still you can use it for both. But I don't prefer to use it for curling purpose, because the curl doesn't stay for the longer times. That's the reason I don't prefer to use it for curling. Overall, at this price point, at 1269 rupees, it is a nice deal if you want a multi styler for occasional uses. Sometimes for office and work you want to style your hair, then this is a nice multi-styler you can go for at this price point. You're also getting 2 years of warranty. So anyway, you're going to pay 1300 rupees for this multi-styler. So according to my opinion, why not to go with the Vega VH-SH20? You have to add 300 rupees extra, and you're getting so much advanced feature in this hair straightener. If you remove the crimping part, you can use this for straightening, you can use this for curling. It comes with 4 different temperature range and plate lock and unlock feature. And so yes guys, that's all about the review and comparison of Vega 3-in-1 hair styler. You can subscribe to my YouTube channel, and you can follow me on my Instagram, and I will see you all soon in my next video. Till then, take care, stay safe, bye guys.